This bus is ready to depart. Please stay in your seats.
Interesting. John Toilet! Maybe he didn't look properly. John Toilet! You know that's legitimately shaming someone? We're in public transport, and this man is preaching John Toilet out loud in the middle of nowhere. Come on, cuz, it's not my fault some random dad who randomly named his kid John Toilet. I have lost hope in this man.
Me too.
What kind of shop is that anyway?
A furniture store.
Thank you for your cooperation.